Goodbyes can be bittersweet. It seems like only 306 days ago we were snatched from our beloved Central Park Zoo and dumped here in rustic Madagascar. But now that we're leaving, seeing you all here, it reminds us just how many friends we've made.
Saying goodbye is really hard.
Yeah, well, send him a postcard because the wind's right on schedule. All right, let's do this.
Can I have your attention? The red eye to New York is about to blow.
Woo! We're going home for Christmas.
Sandbags.
Check.
Ropes.
Shirt.
Snacks. Sir, it's working.
Oh, we did it.
It may not be pretty, but we headed to the city.
Woo!
Candied yams from Sylvia's. That's what I want.
I can't wait to get back to my hippo pool and that sweet smell of chlorine.
And I can't wait to see Dr. Manish, greatest chiropractor ever.
Me? I just want to see the snow falling down on my beautiful city. New York, here we come! Ow! What the?
On fire!
Sorry, we thought you were the marauding red night goblin.